Welcome to numerical.com. In this video, we will discuss about how to sort an array using numpy. Sorting an array means putting elements in order or in sequence. Whatever is the sequence, even in the descending or ascending order, we can select it. Ordered sequence is in any sequence that has an order corresponding to elements like numeric, alphabetical, ascending or descending. NumPy any array object has a function called sort. By using this, we can implement our sorting functionality in NumPy. So if you have not yet subscribed this channel, consider subscribing and pressing bell icon for more updates. So let's see how we can do it practically. So for performing this, we need to import NumPy function, NumPy as an, and suppose that we need to declare some value or some array for performing sorting operations. So n dot array is the declaration syntax here. We are going to use it, then the value. So let's say I am giving here 4, 2, 5, and 3. Now if I want to perform sorting operation, then I will use your print, and inside that I am going to declare that sort function. So sort a, let's run this. Now you can see my array has been sorted to initial array. I declared 4, 2, 5, and 3. Now it becomes 2, 3, 4, 5. So we can also sort array of string as well. So if I want to declare any array with the alphabetical data like grapes, second I am giving here as a banana, third one I am giving as a apple, and fourth one I am giving here as a pineapple. Okay, let's run this and see the result. Now you can see it is going to the order of alphabetical order: apple, banana, grapes and pineapple. So this is how it will sort our functions into string order as well. We can also sort in boolean array. If we want to sort it true, true, false, false, like of structure, we can also sort it. See, we can do it for two-dimensional array. So for doing two-dimensional array, we have to declare two-dimensional data. So let me create two-dimensional 3, 1, 6. Second is 4, 3, 1, and let me run this. Now I can see it's sorted into 1, 3, 6, and 1, 3, 4 based on the data which we have provided. So this is how we can perform sorting operation in NumPy. Hope you liked it. If you really enjoyed the session, consider subscribing and pressing bell icon for more updates. Thank you for watching.